They were well behaved and possessed a sort of quiet elegance. From time to time, I'd catch myself looking at them, wondering what they were talking about. I'm sure everyone on the base did the same. They were such enthralling creatures. Every night, a crowd would gather around Mihai. They were the men tasked with guarding him in the air. Their jackets all bore the same patch, a relic from a nation that was long gone. Decades ago, during the Age of Expansion, the Kingdom of Arugia absorbed many countries. Theirs was one of them. Mihai asked them,
"Yet what is a nation? Can we actually see the physical lines that divide one from another?"
"People of my generation can no longer speak the language of our homeland. My grandparents always look sad when they see I have no idea what they're saying to me."
Mihai didn't say a word after that. His scarred face betrayed no emotion. He didn't get those scars from flying, though. Mihai was originally from Shalaji. His real name is Mihai Dimitru Margarita Corneliu Leopold Blanca Carol Aeon Ignatius Raphael Maria Nikitas A. Shalaji. When he was young, he was the heir to the Grand Duchy of Shalaji. Then, revolution broke out among his people. Mihai was betrayed by a close friend who pointed a gun at his face and pulled the trigger. The revolution was successful, but the new country that sprang from it was annexed by the expanding Kingdom of Arugia. The Arugian royal family allowed Mihai's family to retain their title and noble standing in the new kingdom. But Mihai surprised them all by signing up for the draft like an ordinary Arugian citizen. He was then accepted into the Air Force Academy by order of the king. Mihai soon became an ace pilot. When the royal family was ousted and Arugia became a republic, he continued his service for the new regime. Test sites soon flourished. One day, a classmate of Mihai's granddaughter visited. I noticed the rose emblem. She laughed like a princess. And I found out later, she was indeed the daughter of Arugia's new ruler. She was the connection to the royal bloodline everyone was looking for, the one to restore the monarchy. This new princess was truly a godsend for the Arugian people. If Mihai's granddaughters were like the moon, she was like the sun, around which everything seemed to orbit. Her face was so expressive. It's no wonder the people of this war-torn country instantly felt at ease when they saw her speeches. They started singing. The pilots of the support plane smiled, even though they wished their nation were independent from hers. Angelic. I wonder how Mihai felt about all of this. It was my job to research his neurological data, after all. I wish I could figure him out. Whatever his feelings were about losing his homeland, he kept hidden, even from me.
Some welcome. All aircraft, spread out and attack.
We're clear to attack, right? I heard the regular forces were gonna clean things up.
It's just like before. We blow the shit out of everything.
Sharp as attack, aren't you, Spare 8? Regular forces can reduce losses if you tenderize the base first. If you can't handle that, just fly and be a target.
We're being attacked. Enemy aircraft. The whole squadron. Ready the anti-air interceptors. Open fire!
Affirmative. We'll do what we can.
support truck spotted. Not a threat, but feel free to take them out.
Leave them to me. Ruling the weak is a kind of specialty of mine.
The fire set off a chain reaction. At least stop it from spreading.
What are the odds of getting out alive?
That's for you to figure out, Spare 7.
Target confirmed destroyed. Trigger again.
You're hitting three locations, some have air power, so their threat levels vary. Think of the best way to rob them of their ability to respond. Use those empty heads of theirs. If you die too fast, you won't even be useful as targets.
Trigger! Rocking it hard!
Cut the crap, there's work to do. Any regular aircraft that join later needing any repairs or ammo will fly over the return line. However, you guys do not have that luxury.
So, supposed to do.
Enemy missile losing.
I'm out. Returning to resupply. How are we supposed to work without ammo? I'm heading back.
Nice try. This stuff isn't for you guys.
Let's be honest here. The regulars like us are allowed to resupply. But in your heart, you want us to smash that base. Fly off?
You're gonna wish this mission never ended.
Looks like Mad Dog's finally come around.
Damn, missed again.
In your area are nearly wiped out. Get moving to a more crowded area. Try to catch some more lead.
I'm going after the plane instead.
Enemy has a lock on you.
You're giving me another shot? Must be my lucky day.
The enemy base is divided into three sections. You did nothing more than destroy just one of them. Why are you acting like some big shot, Count?
Haha, Trigger's the one who did most of the work.
Why are you so proud of that, Full Band? Vehicles have been taken out. Move on to the next target.
You're our official fly swatter now, Trigger.
Spare 9, lock on Bandit.
Finally have a read on the targets. They're in one hell of a place. I'll take it from here.
Fox 2.
I can dodge this!
Package dropped. AA gun down.
Locked on Bandit.
Nickel.
something happens, they tell you what to do next. Osea has one. And probably. So it's where and when pawns like us will die. You mean they already know the next strategy?
Hold up, hold up.
Let's make a bet. Whoever guesses the next strategy wins. You can get in on this too, man dog.
Maybe you guys need to cool your heads off in solitary.
Let me look into this doctrine thing.
Man, you're delusional.
A bribe is all you need to look into a terminal. It's amazing how many people write their password on a note by their desk. Gathering intel is all about getting access. This base uses its surroundings.
They've got a lock. No way.
You're good.
Caution.
Crashing. Worry about your sins.
Are you freelancing as a priest now, as well as a jailer?
Drones.
These must be the infamous drones.
They can dogfight without pilot?
Machines are not replacing humans.
Calm down. They're just obstacles in your way. Don't forget your original mission.
It's bad enough just dealing with the surface.
Damn.
Did the jailer know about the shitstorm he was sending us into?
Penal units are just pawns.
Son of a bitch.
Don't pretend like you deserve any better. Continue with the operation.
Our attack angles are limited.
Shit, you're still on
back when the banker's out.
Avoid it, you moron.
Another man down. There's no point. Retreat.
Mitchell.
Follow your orders. Continue the operation. The soldiers will be punished.
I'm hit. My aircraft.
This isn't even a fight. You want to lose all your pilots?
Mitchell.
Shut up.
Try to stop me.
Trigger destroyed the enemy facility while everyone else was sleeping. You've done a fair amount of work to their ground units, but I see some of you still have ammo. Continue with the attack. Keep yourself nice and exposed till I say otherwise.
I'm getting behind Trigger. Stick with the best if you want to survive. If anyone wants to die, let them. Poor decision on your part. I've still got top score. Count? Man, you're useless.
Everyone knows you're the creature knows their thing.
7 down, that's more than an ace.
Stay in for the tunnel. They're taking off from inside. Toggle? You've gotta be kidding.
Engage or face punishment.
Keep yapping away, little guard dog.
You'll pay for this.
Looks like we're the only ones having fun out here. Trigger, the one with the highest score wins. Let's settle who's best once and for all. Hostile has a lock. Too low and you'll get fired to the ground.
2 minutes remaining.
Nicole.
Spare 15, you're hit.
Chow, missile incoming.
Nicole.
Missile inbound. Evade. Nothing but trouble this mission, I'm afraid.
Spare 15, launching missile. Missed target. Enough. Operation is complete. Head back. The bastards who flew off are going to wish they were never born. You guys get a pass.
Damn right. I wouldn't be surprised if we're thrown in solitary too. Hey, who wants to bet who goes into solitary? That's what that gambling nutjob would say if he was still here.
Where's your sense of humor, guys? Your buddy's making a joke. Laugh already.
You'll... this... take them.